every cafeholic, have you ever thirsted for a sip of coffee during a long boring drive? No, it's never fresh and temperature never right. So I'm going to introduce you a new way of espresso enjoyment.